All the ones in Stormwind are damaged, though.
A bastion of the holy light, now fallen to the void. A staging ground for Nazoth's armies. Obeying the whispers in her mind.
Good job, Nick. Remember to put those masks on. Forces all to
submit to the don't be an idiot like I am.
Purged. Hey.
Lost on cooldown.
That's my reset when you start?
No idea. I'm so fucking tilted, I'm gonna fuck this up as well.
It's fine, Nick. At least you didn't pull the gnome like I did.
You're supposed to do the gnome, it's supposed to be like free sanity, but I didn't do it because I might fuck it up.
I pulled the gnome with a fucking null barrier explosion and I pissed myself and just ran outside the zone to reset him.
I pulled him with the circle, the red circle.
Oh, yeah, madness.
You also pulled the secret water boss.
Yeah, I pulled the water crocodile and everything. I fell in the water trying to escape and pulled some fucking crocodile.
That one isn't as bad, at least.
No, Lustreza.
And it isn't, you don't want to fight anything. I hardened the keys today with stun because of stuns. Just taking the two. Handy.
I was actually go back in there later and just like finish the fucking thing on you.
Yeah, I had to do it myself there. I just went back in with the by myself. The damage requirements are so much easier. One of you remind me if I forget to swap internet back for raid.
Yeah.
I actually can't watch my stream on my good internet. When I say good, I mean my low ping internet. It's like half an hour to do a 5-mask run or something, is it? Everyone's gone
insane. 20 minutes. In Orgrimmar at least. Don't know about the show. Set these explosives around the area. I'll get to work on the detonator. Stay safe.
Oh, but aren't you?
Wait, what? What?
Yeah, that happens if you're still in combat with something outside sometimes.
What?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that happened like 3 times to me.
I don't know what it does. I think it's some sort of weird combat.
It's
shit.
A weird combat bug, yeah. It's like if the figment thingy is like flying through the air or something, it gets stuck for a little bit. Just keep getting sent out.
And then it doesn't send
nice
you
to
it
my sanity is not nice. Fuck this game.
Yeah, literally the exact same shit was happening to me today. You're causing quite the ruckus. Time to die.
Mm-hmm. to jump. Nice.
Get a lot of free loot this week for alts. Heroic item from the bonus dungeon event. 460 item from the storm front. Mad's truck gonna get big doc.
Thank you.
keys need to be used at the same time. You take one, yeah. It's just us and Shaw. Let's finish this.
Fuck off.
I lost the rest of it today because there was a mob I couldn't find. She won't come to the door with me.
Thank you.
Storm song in a shrine. Deception.
Yeah.
Do people like, you know, when there's people that get mind control, are they supposed to run in and soak all the orbs?
Yeah.
People?
You still have to kill them though, the orbs aren't enough to actually get them on mind control. But you'll need to do a lot of damage to them as well.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Wonder why this group is like, no, why are you soaking the orbs? And like, what do you think you're supposed to do?
Because there's a better thing to do.
Jump in the water. I don't like it though, because people can end up dying before they get out of the water.
Sound muted.
Father, do not listen to the whispers.
I have ignored them for too long. They speak the truth, Erator, and you will hear them. I will make you hear them.
No, I will never.
Fuck that.
Stormwind, indeed. Snack.
Did he unmute? Oh, he did. Oh, good. Now time to loot the juicy cash.
Oh, he's looting at last.
Oh, I did the same.
Yeah, that's what. Cool.
Golly gosh.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you got the same as me.